Here comes Orton. Here comes Barrett.
Here we go, baby.
And this rivalry picks off right where it left off. Just a month ago, Orton slides into the ring.
Yeah, but how healthy is the Viper tonight? I'm going to tell you, Wade Barrett may be on to something as far as, I mean, the Viper's health, man. I mean,
I don't know, Randy Orton looks fantastic right now.
Yeah, I don't know what you're watching.
I'm going to tell you what that is, guys. That's adrenaline flowing right there. That's adrenaline with Randy Orton right now. I mean, you can't tell when a guy got so much adrenaline going. This guy's, well, wait a minute.
Well, Barrett trying to retreat into Randy Orton.
Check it out.
In hot pursuit is the Viper.
The adrenaline is still rolling, dog. This is emotion right here, guys. That's what Randy's fighting on right now. All emotion.
And look at Orton continuing to unload on Wade Barrett. Orton relentless. And there's our general manager. And again, the officials haven't been able to do anything to stop this.
I say let him go, man. This is two men going one-on-one. I like that.
So the superstars in the SmackDown locker room have been called out by our general manager.
And now Wade Barrett takes advantage of a prone Randy Orton. Orton gets loose once again. Oh, what a spear!
Oh, my goodness.
Man, what an emotional situation. More superstars coming from the locker room here. Barrett on the retreat.
Wade Barrett's entire Barrett barrage focused around taking out Randy Orton. And the Viper strikes the KO. And another one.
Now Barrett may be looking into his future.
Wade Barrett cringing.
Barrett couldn't watch anymore.
And another RKO!
That goes Trent Beretta.
Trifecta, now one for the Usos as well.
Oh my lord, Randy Orton in a state that we've never seen him before. He just laid out a half dozen superstars.
That's that man right there, Randy Orton, back on Friday Night SmackDown with a vengeance. Man!